This Aussie music powerhouse took over the charts after the release of their first ever holiday single, One More Christmas. H3rizon are the Western Sydney-based girl band who are rocking more than 2.3 million TikTok followers. And the girls join us now ahead of their tour. Welcome back to Studio 10. It is so great to have you here.
So good to be back.
Now, Tiara, since the last time we had you on the show, you've added another 500,000 TikTok followers. How are you coping with all the fame and adulation?
Yeah, you know, we feel really, really lucky to have a platform where we can just be comfortable and truly be ourselves with our supporters. So in all honesty, it doesn't really faze us. We're just really grateful.
Wow, so incredible. Gabby, you're heading on tour with a Grammy Award-winning artist. What can you tell us about it?
Oh, my gosh, it's so surreal. Like, we honestly can't believe we're going to be touring with some of the most iconic 90s R&B artists like Blackstreet, Coolio, Next, All For One, all those crazy, crazy acts. And we're just really, really grateful for the opportunity. So we've prepared an amazing set. We've actually got a special performance that we're doing with Q from 112, who's going to be hosting the show. So, yeah, we're really, really excited.
How amazing. Bernie, International Women's Day. Today. Is this a special day for you? We're excited to have you here with us for today.
Oh, I'm excited to be here.
Is it an exciting day for you three?
Oh, definitely.
What does it mean?
Like, to us, it means we get to inspire other young artists, especially women, to band together. You know, we're so inspired by the great girl groups who've preceded us, like Destiny's Child, TLC, SWV, and hopefully one day we get to inspire others like them.
I have no doubt that that is in your future, can I tell you? To celebrate all things girl power, you guys have a special performance for us. It's a medley that you created just for us. Yeah. Are you ready to go?
Yeah.
I'm so ready.
All right, take it away.
Thank you.
Try, but you never forget her name. She's on top of the world, hottest of the hottest girls. Say, oh, we got our feet on the ground and we're burning it down. This girl is on fire,
fire, fire.
This girl is on fire.
God is a woman, and I feel it after midnight. I feel it that you can't fight my one. It lingers when we're done. You believe God is a woman.
Oh my God.
Oh my God.
She got the power.
She got the power. Look at her. She got the power. So don't mess with my freedom. Came up to get me some. I'm nasty, I'm evil. Must be something in the water, or that I'm a mother daughter. Don't mess with my freedom. Oh my God. Don't mess with my freedom. This girl is on fire.
Done. You believe God is a one.